2 Corinthians 5:17. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has gone, the new has come. The word therefore refers us back to verses 14 to 16, where Paul tells us that all believers have died with Christ and no longer live for themselves. Our lives are no longer worldly, they are spiritual. The old sinful nature was nailed to the cross with Christ. It was buried with him, and just as he was raised up by the Father, so are we raised up to walk in newness of life, according to Romans 6:4. And that new person that was raised up is what Paul refers to as the new creation, formed in the mind of God and created by his power and for his glory. Hope you get it. Thank you and God bless. Bye.